You need some duct tape, maybe some super glue for that reins.
I pulled information from far worse than this.
We had a case where a guy ran over a laptop with a 2-ton tractor. Reins didn't even blink. Recovered 10 years of photos the guy thought he erased from existence, which came in handy at his trial. 1 year for every photo.
Wicked.
Yeah, well, I try to be humble, but I admit, I amaze myself sometimes. Here's a list of all the web traffic through Shamik's office over the last 2 months.
What's this batch?
Fontainebleau. It's a small suburb south of Paris with a chateau. It's not much.
Could Redgrave or Shamik be operating out of the chateau?
No, it's a museum. Napoleon, Marie Antoinette.
And there's a forest in the town nearby, but I don't see how it could be consequential.
Well, Keith Panzeraza isn't here to play tourist. That town means something.
All right, let's get any traffic cams to and from Fontainebleau over the last 2 weeks. Maybe we can spot him scouting it, or if his company made any purchases there, or just what the hell his interest is in suburban Paris.
Yes, of course. I'll alert the municipal police in Fontainebleau to be on the lookout for your American.
Thank you.
Brandon Davis, slain detective, had these keys in his pocket when the body was recovered. Paris police believe they belong to an apartment in the 8th he was renting. We haven't been inside.